Hello, welcome mommies to our PPGYT. My name is Italy. Today I'm going to be taking you through a bar class that's going to be focused on pre and postnatal. So we're still going to sweat, we're still going to work, but everything is going to be geared around the safety of coming after 2 year pregnancy and going before the pregnancy and during as well, okay? So today I'm using a pair of lightweights, 1 kilogram. You're also welcome to use no weights at all. I also have a cushion. This could be a pillow cushion, a bed pillow, anything. Mine looks like this, just on my couch. So hopefully you have something as well, okay? We're gonna start with a warm-up. The most important thing, especially when you're pregnant, is that you listen to your body. It doesn't really matter where along you are in the pregnancy, just listen for the cues that I'll give you and what we're avoiding and what we're looking for, all right? So go ahead and step your feet wide. Your toes will turn out slightly. Bring your hands to prayer and sit back into a squat. So we're looking from a hinge to the hips, knees over your second toe. Take a nice deep breath in. Exhale, we lower down and up. Lower and lift. Squat, dig to the heels. So make sure your toes are able to flare off the floor. That's gonna help engage the backs of your legs as you push down through the feet. Then make sure you're not rounding your back, right? You want to keep our back straight and then send your hips behind you. Breathe in, breathe out. Now lots of energy through the whole body. Even if you've got a belly in front of you, you can keep your chest really proud. Let's take 8 more right here. It's 8, stand tall. Down, squeeze the glutes. Inhale, exhale. That's it, we have 4 like this. Here's 3, 2, stay low. Little pulses. Down, down, down. So again, pull your weight back. Go a little deeper if it allows. Find that beat. Pulse, pulse. Okay, so we're starting to legs here. Really good. Keeping inwards, but pressing towards the second toe. Pulse, pulse. Nice. We've got 8 more right here. Then arms go wide. And we'll go into side lunges. Here's 4, 3, 2, 1. Take the arms wide. We straighten through the left leg, the right leg. Right leg, left. So try to keep the hinge from the hips. You can always take your legs a little bit wider if you like. Yeah, side, side. Then energy through the fingers. Energy through your chest. Good. Right here, we have 8. We're gonna take the hand to the opposite ankle. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Left hand, right, left. Right, left. So get the upper body involved. Touch, touch. Keep your chest up. If belly is getting bigger, you can stay a little higher. That's it. Go lower if you can. Reach, reach. Here we go. 8 times. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it to the top of your mat. Turn the right toes out. Come onto your left toes. Plant your hands, step back to a high plank. From here, you can lower the knees. Tuck your tailbone, so squeeze your butt. From here, alternate taps of the shoulders. Right shoulder, left. So it's safe to be in our plank positions. If you're early on in your pregnancy, you're welcome to be on your toes, but we're making sure that we're protecting our low back here. So don't let the butt arch, don't let your back sink. Pull your belly button, and even if you've got a belly, that action stays the same. Go tap, release, tap, spread your fingers, press down through your shins. A little faster, here we go. Tap, tap, tap. Keeping your neck long, keeping your navel lifting. We've got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold your plank. Spin your feet over to the right side. If you want, you can grab one of your weights. Right hand beneath your shoulder. Left arm to the sky. Now, try and lift and touch the sky. The hand is going to go to the back. Lift your left leg, left hand. Lowers. Then lifts. That's it. Down. And up. So it's really important to keep our side body strong all throughout the pregnancy, before and after as well. Good, 4 more slow. Reach. Now make sure you're not collapsing through your right shoulder like this. Lift out of the shoulder. 2 more. Down. And away. 1 more slow. Lift the hips. Here we go, a little faster, 8 times. Lift, lower, lift, lower. Keep your left big toe pointing forward. That's it, 4 times, hang in there. 4, it burns. Here's 3, lift the hips. 2, now hold it right here, 5 seconds. Hold it, 5 straighter, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come back to the center, nice jump. Switch sides here, spin the feet over to your left side. Left hand beneath the shoulder, stack shoulder over wrist. Grab the weight, right arm high, we lift. Right leg, we lower, reach it away. Lift, up for 2, take it down for 2. Again, so we're adding our own resistance. Don't let your booty stick out. Go lift, lift, lower, lower, lift, lift. Now single count right here, go. Lift, lower, lift, lower. 5, reach, 4, reach, 3, 2, now hold it there, find your highest, for 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it back to the center, nice job, take your hands beneath your shoulders, walk your knees back, this time bring your knees together, then come on down to your elbows, okay, so we've got our forearm plank here, shoulders right above your elbows, I want you to focus on squeezing your butt. Squeeze your thighs together, and if the belly is in the way, let your legs go just parallel, okay? Notice how my back is straight, so give all your attention to not letting it sink, yeah? Pull it up and in, and just find stillness. I want you to think that you're squeezing a debit card between your knees here, so we go squeeze, squeeze. So helping to engage our very lowest part of the belly, lift your chest, and keep your breath. Breathing is so important, especially as we start to move through your pregnancy. You're gonna want that connection to be really strong. Mental strength is all part of the process. Squeeze your legs. We've got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Big push into your hands. Well done, sit back, let your knees open, and then sit between the heels. Walk your hands forward. Find what feels good here. Catch your breath.
Don't keep me waiting.
Nice. Then slowly come up through your back. Spin your legs around to the front. Now, if you've got a cushion, you can take your cushion behind you. Take your hands on top of it. We're going to do some tricep dips. So lift your chest. Hands could be flat on the ground as well. Spread your fingers and then lift up your hips. From here, bend your elbows. Go. Bend, press, bend, press. Now as you bend your elbows, elbows point straight back behind you. 8, press, chest up and chin up. Down, up, down, up. For 4, push, 3, push, 2, 1. Now next one, hold the elbows bent, tiny pulses. Pulse, pulse. So keeping our upper body strong here. Right here, 10 times. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, burn, 4, burn, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Good work, shake it out here. And then grab a hold of your weight. So if you're using your hand weights, go ahead and stand up. And then from here, take both weights into your right hand if you're using 1 kilogram. Just step your feet a little bit wider than your hips. Roll the shoulders back, left hand to your hip. Now, soft bend through your knees. Turn the right hand forward, bicep curl. Up for 2, then down for 2. So we're keeping the elbow next to the body, then palm facing up to the ceiling. Go curl, curl, lower, lower. Now, just check here that you're not sticking out. Bring the tailbone straight down. Up for 2, down for 2. Lift, lift. Lower, single count, up and down. If this gets too heavy, don't be afraid to put one weight down or no weights at all. So we're trying to challenge our bicep here. Bicep is a really strong upper body muscle, so we can typically handle it. Just watch that you're not starting to tense up in your shoulders. Good, 4, 3, find that full range. 2, 1, now make it really tiny. Curl, curl. So just check your bicep is flexing. Good, 8, 7, 6, bend the knees. For 4, 3, 2, nice job, switch the hands. Right hand to the hip, with the weights, 2 counts. We curl, up for 2, take it down for 2. So you'll know the weights are too heavy if you're having to use momentum like this. Curl, right, that's too much. So try to keep everything still, lift the forearm, lower the forearm. Keep the ribs in, soft knees. Go curl, curl. Lower, single count, let's go. It's up and down, up and down. Curl, press, curl, press. Good, make sure you're not holding your breath. Spread your toes out. Here's 4, then we make it small. Here's 3, here's 2, nice job. 1, hold it halfway tiny, go. Curl, curl, bend the knees a little bit lower. That's it, we have 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab one weight each hand, weights to a big O shape. Now wiggle your feet a little bit wider, that's it. We're gonna open the toes as we open the arms. So we open plie, and the toes forward, touch. Open plie, and the toes forward, touch. So keep the arms like you're wrapping around a really big tree. Toes out, toes forward. That's it, toes out. Toes forward, 4 more slow. Open and close. That's it, 3 times. Inhale, exhale, stand. 2 times, open and close. Last one, stay open. Hold it right here, stretch the arms, lift alternating. Right arm, left, right, left. So check your knees over your ankles and check it with your second toe. Lift, lift, nice. Pull the ribs in. Right here, we have 8. Shoulders relax. Here's 4, 3, 2. Hold it still, arms closed, straight, then open, now we can stand. So we stand up, we plie, reach to the side. Stand up, reach forward, plie, reach to the side. Go in, use your chest, bend the knees, use your thighs, squeeze, and bend. 2 more, big inhale. And exhale, last one, squeeze. Now hold it low, bend your elbows to 90 degrees, pull the ribs in. Now alternate, right hand, left hand, we lower, right, and left. Try to keep your elbows in the same place. Keep your shoulders down. That's it, we have 4, lift, 3. We're gonna close the elbows in 2. In 1, now close your elbows. Go close, open. Now come a little higher if you need, or take that challenge and drop a little lower. We have 4, then we hold it closed. 3, use your chest. 2, now hold it closed, lift your arms. Go up, a little down. Up, a little down. Now maybe heels up, heels down. Good, use your balance. Use your focus. Up and down. 4, 3, almost there, babes. 2, 1, now just a little quicker elbows. Lift, lift, okay, this should be burning right here. Maybe you wanna close your eyes. Flare your toes, push into your heels, bend your knees. Okay, you got your final 15 seconds, don't give up now. Let that fire be there. You can do this inner strength. It's 1, 2, 3 of 10, 4. 5, higher, 6, closer, 7, 8, 9, and 10, relax. Oh, good work. Roll the shoulders back, shake it out. You can put your weights down. Now, from here, we're gonna come to the wall for one exercise for our thighs. Give it one more chance. And if you have a cushion, that's great. You can bring it with you. I'll turn sideways. No, I'll turn to the wall so that you can also see. I'm gonna step in front of the cushion, and my heels are gonna be what's touching it. So you can take your feet just a little bit wider, so parallel, all 10 toes point forward. Now my heels are on the pillow, hands on the wall or on your support. Can you squeeze your booty, draw your ribs in, and then lift your heels off of the cushion. So it's there as a marker, try not to drop the heels on your cushion. We're gonna bend down, for 2, up, for 2. So we bend, down, down, up, up. Now we're working in parallel here. So burning at the tops of our thighs. Try to keep your neck and your spine straight. Really vertical, like you're up against a wall. We lower and lift. Four times down, down, up, up. Three times down, down. Making this movement as smooth as possible. Inhale and exhale. Next one, stay low. Hold it right here. Heels tap the pillow. Lift away. The pillow. Lift up. Tap. Little lift. Tap. Little lift. So, giving some ankle strength here. Tap. Lift. Tap. Lift for eight. Good. Make sure you're not sticking out your butt. Bring it underneath you. Shoulders back. For four, push into your big toes. Three, ankle straight. Two. One, hold the heels off the pillow. Pulse down, hold it. Pulse down free. So we're dipping down with a pause. Down with a pause. All right, try not to bounce. It's drop, hold. Drop, hold. Okay, so if you're shaking now, that's a good thing. Stay with that burn. Drop, hold. Drop, hold. Keep the knees pointing forward. Four more slow. Drop, hold. Open your chest, lift your gaze. For three, for two, for one. Here we go, a little quicker, just pulse, pulse. Little dip, little dip. Here we go. 30 seconds till we shake it out. Your thighs should be shaking. If you can go deeper, challenge yourself there. Lower towards the ground while maintaining alignment. The skull, your shoulders, and your sacrum all in a straight line. Here we go, 15. Drop, drop. Take a full breath, inhale. Exhale, 10 more pulses. This is one, two, three, pulse. Four, pulse. Five, six, seven, shake. Eight, nine, and 10. Shake it out, release, good work. All right, from here, we're gonna get into just a little bit of core work. Don't let it scare you. Core work is actually really necessary when you're pregnant or coming before or after, all right? Don't let it scare you. Take your cushion. What's important is that we never close your belly, yeah? So we wanna keep it open, but still feel that engagement. And that engagement comes from your pelvic floor. So I want you to constantly think, it's a weird image, but stay with me, that you're sucking up marbles through your own passage, all right? As you bring your feet forward, you can take the cushion just right behind you. Now, we're gonna round our back and feel the cushion support you. Roll the shoulders back, hands can be on your thighs. Now, feet are parallel or wider as much as you need. I want you to think about pulling your belly down. It won't actually go down, but there's the action, right? So make sure the spine is rounded, that you're not straight like this, but you're pulling your back into it. Now, reach the arms forward, take a deep breath. We're gonna smush the cushion. It's back, little lift. Back, little lift. Down, up, down, up. Now, I want you to think about pushing into your feet, but the feet are heavy. Little down, little up. Little down, little up. Good, keep your neck straight. Try not to drop the chin. Keep it straight and parallel. Go for eight like this. Good, keep thinking about sucking marbles. Four, three, two. Now hold it low, pick up your right leg. Pick it up for two, take it down for two. Switch, lift, lift, lower, lower, lift, lift. If you need to grab your thighs, you can. Come up, up, down, single count. Right leg. Now try and push into your cushion a little bit more. So you're gonna be a little bit deeper, but really pushing with your lower back. Up and down. Four, three, two, one. Both legs. Grab right leg and the left leg. Put the right foot down and the left foot down. Here we go, a little quicker. Right, left, right, left. So we're keeping chest proud, but our belly is still firm. Right, push into your cushion. Right, left, right. Switch left leg first. Left, right, left. right. Up, up, down, down. Up, up. Nice. Next one, hold the left leg up. Hold the right leg up. Push into your blanket. Just hold. Maybe arms forward. Lift your chest. Pull the belly in. Hold for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Cross the ankles. Nice job. Come on onto your hands and knees. Remove your cushion for the moment. Getting into a little booty work. So if you have a weight, we're going to take it behind our left knee to start. Now, hands beneath the shoulders. You want to make sure that your back stays really straight, that it doesn't start to dip. So remember all the plank work in the beginning. Keep that in mind. Hands beneath our shoulders. Root them through all the knuckles. Now we lift 2 counts up behind us. Take it down. Now open the knee to the left. Open and close to the ceiling. Up for 2, down for 2. Lift it to the side. Take it down. 2 more slow like this. Ceiling. Imagine a hot cup of tea on your low back. Don't let it sway. 1 more slow. Lift, lift, lower, lower to the side. So getting all the angles of our booty. Now singles, ceiling, to the side, to the ceiling, to the side. Right here, we have 8. Good, keep your chest proud. Lift, lower, lift, lower. Keep the weight even through all the fingers. Right here, for 4, lower. Push into your left hand a little bit more. That's it, we get the base of the booty. Side, next one, hold it up to the ceiling. Hold it right here, flex your foot. Tiny lifts, go, lift, lift. So that added weight there, just giving us some extra resistance. Feel free to remove it if it feels like it's gonna fall. Then really squeeze into your booty. That's it. If you need to come off of your hands onto your elbows, you could also be here. Then try and lift your thigh up higher. That's it, right here. 20, lift, lift. Now notice how small I'm lifting, but I'm not kicking my leg or bouncing. It's a tiny lift the size of about 3 centimeters. Good, press down through your forearms. Keep your back as straight as possible. That's it, right here. 8 times, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Put the left knee down. Nice job. Sit back, remove the weight, then take your hands behind you. Interlace the fingers, lift your chest. Good. Let's switch sides right away. Take the weight behind your right knee. Squeeze it. Point the toes. And if you ever need cushion beneath your knees there, don't hesitate to grab a blanket. Now, core tight as much as it can be. Back straight. We lift. Up for 2. Take it down for 2 to the right side. Open. Now focus on keeping your hips really still. Lift, lift, lower, lower. Side, side, down, down. Up, up, not letting anything in my back change. Lift, lift, lower. 4 more slow. Up for 2, base of seat. Now side booty, lift, and lower. 3 more, up, up. Think about pressing your head against the ceiling, the back side of it. Keep pushing through your right hand. Up for 2, down for 2. Lift, lift, lower, lower. Last one, slow. To the side, lift. Now here we go, single count. It's lift, lower, side, lower, lift, lower, side, lower. Think, make your movements sharp and precise. So think, uphold, release, uphold, release. Then squeeze in the booty each time it lifts. Nice, you've got 4 more. 4. Hang in there. Right here for 3. Up and down for 2. Long neck. Last one. Now hold it up to the ceiling. Come down to your elbows. Elbows in line with the shoulders. And then press through your forearms, flex the foot. We lift the thigh. Lift, lift, up, up. Now find that same pause with every lift. Up, hold, up, freeze. Yeah, hang in there. 20 seconds. Keep the thigh a little higher without arching your back. Here we go, 15, press, press. Push down through your forearms. Lift up through your chest and your gaze slightly. Big inhale. Here we go, moms. 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Put the knee down. Move that weight if it's there and sit back on the heels. Take the hands behind your back. Good work. Shake it out. From here, come to lie down. And then you can join me on our backs. Now, we're gonna lift our booty just a little bit from the ground. It's not gonna go super high. So we're gonna get just a little bit more work for the glutes. Take your arms up to the sky. Take your knuckles so they point up and your palms point forward. You can take your feet just slightly wider than your hips with your heels just in front of your knees. Now, spread the toes through the four corners. We're gonna pull the elbows down so they make 90 degree angles as we lift. We lift up one, two, three, four. Down, two, three, reaching with the arms. We pull down. Two, lift the hips and squeeze the butt. Lower, two, three, now two counts. We lift up for two, take it down for two. Pull the elbows, then lower the hips. Again, pull, reach. Now, single count. Pull, lift, reach, pull, lift, reach. So it can be just a little lift off the ground. Not super high, but squeezing through the cheeks. We've got eight, reach, seven, reach, six, five, four, three, two. Hold the elbows down, let the arms go wide, release your weight. And from here, lift the hips, go up, halfway down, up, halfway down. Now dig down to the heels. If your arms by your sides feels better than out to the side, choose what works for you. Lift, release, lift, release. Now try to keep the neck straight. That's it, we have eight like this, and we take it faster. Just a little lift, little, release, little, release. Up and down for three, for two. Now here we go, just lift, go up, up, up. So now working the backs of the legs. Push down through the heels, flare the toes. Soft expression, open chest. Up, up. Good, hang in there, backs of the legs should start to burn. Nearly there. Take a big inhale. Exhale, we've got eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Hold it there, lift up your heels. Maybe step your feet just a little closer. Now tap the ground. So we tap down and up, down and up. Now because the heels are lifted now, we have a bigger range of motion. Lower, lift, lower, squeeze. All right, let this burn here. Not here for very long. We've got four, lift, three, then side to side, two, one, corner to corner, lift right, release, left. So we're squeezing, alternate butt cheeks, left. That's it, right, check your knees. Your knees don't move, just your hip. And let's take this quicker to finish. Lift, right, left, right, left. All right, here we go. 10 seconds, this is one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Lower down. Open your knees to a butterfly. Relax your booty, relax your thighs. Relax. Deep breath in, and then a big exhale. Nice job. Bring the knees towards the arms. And lift your feet. Maybe grab your ankles or just below the knees. Feel your happy baby. Maybe rock a little bit from side to side. You can take your legs up, shake them out. Good. Rock yourself up. And then I'm just gonna flip myself around. A little stretch for our hips here. Take your hands beneath your shoulders. You can step your left foot outside your left hand. And then just melt the hips. So we're in a wide lunge. And if it feels good to kind of rock from side to side, go for it. Good, you can straighten out the hamstring. So when you're pregnant, you get that hormone relaxin. And it does exactly that. It helps relax your muscles. So you're probably feeling a bit more flexible. Enjoy it, but don't go pushing it. Yeah, easy to pull a muscle that way. So just be gentle, like you would stretch even without the hormone. Switch your legs. Left foot back, right foot wide. Knee above the ankle. Just shift forward in the hips. Rock from side to side. And the right leg. Feel the hamstring. And then come back forwards. Nice job, everyone. Sit back on the heels and enjoy. So thank you so much for joining this 30-minute workout. Don't forget to check out the playlist with all the other workouts available to you. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe. And again, my name is Italy. I'm here. If you have any comments or questions, don't be afraid to reach out. Enjoy. See you next time.